Hello, my name is Lakhipat Kapthim Sai. I am second year of student currently educating at Public Administration in Nakhon Pathom, Ratchaphat University. I would like to give a speech about equality for women and how to deal with discrimination and patriarchy. Let's begin. Every day, inequality and violence have deeply rooted problems of the world, including in Thailand, such as discrimination, bullying, sexual harassment, mental and physical abuse, happening among women and LGBTQ community in form of domestic violence and outer violence, and women, LGBTQ, and children are facing as of making unjustified distinctions between them and never be able to be same position like men. That's called discrimination and patriarchy. Therefore, discrimination and patriarchy is the main cause of inequality and violence in women, LGBTQ, and children. So, how to deal the problem is education, because education is a form of reprogramming the consciousness that is to respect the life of human, eradicating the foul belief that could discrimination and patriarchy. So I fully supporting and empowering women, young generation, and male, as well as men like me to inspiring and innovating to respect the right together to make positive women lives so they populate to deal with the injustice and fulfill the equality for women today for our sustained tomorrow. Happy International Women's Day. Thank you.